town that attracts such complete assholes. Not everybody, but if I see one more dude wearing leather pants and eyeliner while he cries that someone has some tattoo that he has, I will lose my shit!
Many guests say that the hotel is haunted. Tourist Shanine Swanson told us she was disappointed at her celebrity ghost encounter.
Please, celebrity ghosts are just as boring as the real live ones. They just roam around erotically talking about themselves.
That was Weasel News.
From the home of creeps, cults, and rock and roll, this is Vinewood Boulevard Radio.
We'll be right back. Rock and Roll?
No, like the band, stupid. This is Used Blood, and this is my DJ voice.
DJ.